Al parecer, además del COVID-19, surge otra amenaza para los Estados Unidos y el mundo. La avispa gigante asesina japonesa, también conocida como la avispa mandarina, como la podemos ver en esta imagen. Esta avispa ya ha sido vista en el estado de Washington y en la provincia canadiense de la Columbia Británica. Son conocidas por asesinar a sus parientas, la abeja de miel, decapitándolas y capaces de matar y destruir toda una colmena, lo que podría causar un daño significativo a nuestro ecosistema, pues las abejas tienen una función muy importante, transportando el polen que favorece la fertilización, formación del fruto y semillas. Sería un golpe devastador a la producción alimenticia a nivel mundial y a la economía, ya frágil a causa del COVID-19, si las avispas asesinas eliminan a las abejas obreras. La picadura de esta avispa asesina podría ser letal para los seres humanos. En Japón se registran 50 muertes al año a causa de la picadura de esta avispa. Veamos este video.
A massacre in the honeycombs.
There were dead bees all over the front of the hive, all over the bottom board. And they all had all been chopped to bits. They were decapitated.
Beekeeper Ted McFall says he went to check on a hive one morning in November and found an entire colony destroyed. 60,000 honeybees torn apart in a savage attack. About a month later, the alleged attacker was revealed. This Asian giant hornet found in Blaine, Washington, just a couple miles from McFall's property.
And all it takes is a couple dozen of the Asian giant hornets to show up and start lopping off heads.
Dubbed the murder hornet for its powerful sting and the way it decapitates its prey, this is the first time the world's largest hornet has been seen in the U.S. In its native Asia, Vespa mandarinia is notorious, seen on programs like Netflix's 72 Dangerous Animals. Washington State entomologist Chris Looney says the clock is ticking.
The goal is to eradicate it now while the population is presumably small.
If he and his colleagues can't wipe out the invaders this summer, they're likely to multiply and spread across the country with potentially disastrous consequences. They're counting on the public to help trap and track hornets back to their nests.
They have a one-year life cycle, and so every year we can keep a nest from reproducing, then we win.
The hornets also pose a threat to humans. Adventurer and YouTube personality Coyote Peterson tracked one down in Japan to demonstrate how painful their sting can be.
Ah! Searing pain!
A few dozen stings can be fatal. Asian giant hornets kill around 30 to 50 people a year. And while Japanese bees have evolved to create self-defense systems, North American bees have no idea how to fight an alien predator like this. Bee Lives Matter experts say not just for honey, but the entire food system.
The pollination that honeybees do for our food supply cannot be understated. I mean, there's so many fruits and vegetables that are dependent on honeybees.
In other words, a threat to the bee is a threat to you and me. For today, Joe Fryer, NBC News, Los Angeles.
La palabra de Dios dice en Lucas 21:11, habrá grandes terremotos y plagas y hambres en diversos lugares y habrá terrores y grandes señales del cielo. Este es tu tiempo, amigo, amiga, que verás este video, de acercarte al Señor Jesús. Él pagó el precio de tu salvación. Si te arrepientes de tus pecados, Él te perdonará y escribirá tu nombre en el libro de la vida. Su sangre tiene el poder para limpiarte de todo pecado y darte el mejor de los regalos, la vida eterna. Recuerda que Jesús te ama. Te invito a suscribirte. Deja tus comentarios, bíblicos o personales. Y no olvides que Jesús viene ya.